No, no, no. Fucking A. That bloody fucking hurts. Oh, screw to you, fucking prick. Today, asshole. Not fucking today. Fuck it. Almost there. We gotta keep fucking running. Run. There's no escape. Fuck. Nothing just for here, as it seems. Oh my god. Another sound of a voice. It is him. He's here. Fucking great. Bloody hell. Oh my god. We're not alone. Not alone. Lauren. Fucking. Dying and skipping his wrath. Fucking A. Fucking bloody. That's it's bloody. Fucking. Where am I? We're here, face to face. What the fuck is wrong with your face, Charlie? You look like Gollum, the slasher. Mama. Let me escape, you bloody fucking heathen. Fine. Little a-hole. Look, I don't have a fucking torch to burn your ass. I'll make you into a KFC. I'll turn you into a fucking where'd you go? Oh. Shit. Whoa. Was there? Who the bloody hell is crying? It's Kate. They're in. Be careful. Charlie could be somber. Or slender the bloody ale. Oh, the door's locked. I know exactly where we are. We're in here. The prologue. The beginning. The arrival. The cellar. The basement was closed. The basement. He knows. Let's go. Lauren. Let's go find Kate. She needs us. Our comfort. Our salvation. Come on. Where is she? That was her. Kate. Is that you? Is that right, Kate? We're not alone. It's me. Lauren. I brought you some cup of teas. Do you want some tea? If not, hot cocoa? Coffee? Are you okay? Looks like our own blood. Oh shit, what was that? You don't look human anymore, Kate. If I had a shotgun, I would end you right now. Don't worry, Kate, it's alright. We're here. We're gonna set you free. Bloody hell. You fucking... clever girl. Very clever. Rest in peace. Blue Eye Studios. Productions. Based on the character Slamming created by Egg. The development team, producers, testing. Thank you for making such a bloody beautiful game. No, thank you for making an awesome game. I fucking love this game. It's awesome. I truly love this game. Just playing this game, it's like a real experience of the wilderness. It's like an actual tape entry. Cat Baker. Oh, I would like to thank the crew and everyone who make help with the production of this one-of-a-kind beautiful masterpiece of horror. Even Edgar Allan Poe and H.P. Lovecraft himself would probably say brilliant, jolly good show. It surely is beautiful. Oh, there's a lot of names. Lots and lots of names. So, a Russian. Oh man, I read that. Fuck. Well, that was beautiful. Thank you for being my lovely guest on this entry. Next, on our next entry, we will be playing Genesis. Thank you, and have a good night. I hope you have a lovely stay.